one. That is a blue note. So blue notes are flat threes, flat fives, and flat sevens. So the flat seven, that's a flat seven. Now we don't want it, if we're playing over a dominant seventh chord, we don't ever want to play a seven. That is not bluesy at all. That is ugly. No. That's a flat seven. And then I can do flat three to flat, flat three to three. Practice these kinds of ideas over top of groove. That gives it some kind of musical context. And it makes you want to practice it for hours. And then you also want to listen to guys that play this stuff. Yeah. All right?